Hi crafty friends, today I'm going to packaging up a meal for Ingrid. First I made this photo frame thingy and I cannot show you the picture, but it's a black and white picture from my children. So that's inside this one. I hope it will fit, but it will. Then I got here some handmade embellishments. Some rosettes. Another handmade embellishment. A goodie. A face mask with a die cut I made. And here inside it's a die. Then I got here a little embellishment box. Stuffed with pretty items. And then this banner. I really hope she likes it. Note. I hope she likes my happy meal. Thank you all for watching and have a nice day. Bye for now.